Stop killing in the streets. We are more like each other than anything you see. Won't you stray from temptation and turn the other cheek? We can all join together, but wait. It's only a dream. It's only a dream. It's only
starting to see a bit more digging, just small stuff. Yeah, the dog's getting quite keen. I'd say looking. Yeah, just got up here higher. Shit, that is not that old. That dirt's still not actually really that compacted. I wonder where the fucking cunt is. Dogs fucking went bolting off around the track just before. Out to about half a K, but they're coming back. I'll just keep moseying on round. See if I can bump into anything. Not too old. There's no obvious prints in it, but yeah. Just pop something far away. A couple more minutes and I'll be here. Mosey on up a bit further. Bloody. It's a pig mark. Quite a good one too. 3.5 fingers width, so. Yeah, it's definitely a pig. It's not a bad pig either. The old deer must have been sticking off the track a bit lately though, because haven't really seen many deer prints at all on the track. Yeah, I gotta wonder where this fucking cunt is. Well, there'd been a pig around here. There's a mark right there. It's not all that old either. The dogs are just quite wet through here. I'm in shit of a track now. But they sort of just keep sniffing branches and everything. So I've just dropped down below big pines now and just sort of make my way around another track. Ran through some of the country that I'm winding out of earlier. Yeah, there's been a pig through here. It's just a matter of where is he now. Quite bloody wet. Oh, there you go. Good fucking rub. Rubbed all over this and that, rubbed on that, rubbed all over that, and that's, I don't know, just over knee height. It's not a small pig. Like here, he's rubbed up close to hip height. Well, I've hit something. Come on, dogs, pull it up. I knew they were going to hit something. Just the way that went. That hitting him around. Happens because he could break and come down onto the road. Come on, Jade. Just come up, tree. There's a fox piper in that. Hurry up, Piper. just up in here. Hold it, dogs. Good dogs. Hold it. Oh, fuck. That's that good one, too. Hold it, dogs. Fuck. Hopefully. Alright. It's not a big pig. Good dogs. Good dogs. Yeah. Easy on Piper. Right. Here we go. We'll be dead in a sec. Good dogs! Good dogs! Good dogs! Woohoo! Fuck, that's some good pig dogs. Good dogs! Pipes, take it easy, girl. You'll get fucking ripped. Good dogs. Hey, Piper. Piper. Oh, you're a good girl, Snow. Good girl for sticking on it. Good dogs. Good dogs, that's not a bad pig at all. Nice boar. Good dogs. Fucking stoked with that, girls.
So, I'd be shocked probably if he was under 120, put it that way. Because he's fucking broad on the shoulders. Like, the width of his shoulders fucking nearly as wide as mine. On his back. And he's similar width the whole way down though, like he's... Well, I'm really starting to wonder if this is a cunt that got away from me about 2 years ago. Except he was just a bit bigger then. Same area, same sort of spot where they hit him. He's a good hog. But yeah, fucking get out of here.
This feeling of never believing in me. For all of those times that you wanted, you never confronted the person you thought I'd.